There must be something here. I'm watching you, Varric, just so you know.
Well, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. What did I do now?
Nothing. Yet. Just keep it that way.
Varric Tethrys, paragon of good behavior, at your service, Seeker.
I love the banter in this game.
This is old Crestwood.
I hate muck. It stinks like... Ugh, there's bones in it!
That smell just hits you, doesn't it?
Or could it turn into a demon?
There's always a chance. Harmless spirits do not always remain so.
Nonsense! I am in control of my fate!
I was not addressing...
Are you a spirit or a demon?
Demon? Those dolls who would suck this world dry. I am called to higher things.
Powerful spirits represent something. Compassion, justice, wisdom.
Soft virtues. I am more. I am command. What of you? I felt your coming. Is there something alike in us?
I think there must be.
There better not be.
I heard that.
Hear these two fingers, you. I am not talking to it.
Stressing about the ring.
It ignores me. I order the rocks to part, but they do not. I bid the sky draw close and it stays still. I don't know how you mortals stand it.
Why haven't you gone back to the Fade?
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Killing a demon is worthy of us, at least.
demon's usually around here somewhere.
I should leave.
Off with you then.
There's a plaque. A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp but legible.
Hell, I'll find the demon when I come out. Wait for him to respawn.
Where does this lead?
Into the caves.
Find that Fade Rift.
A path? Did the villagers use this place for anything?
people living down here when Old Crestwood flooded.
Poor bastards, I'm going to have nightmares just thinking about it.
Damn, they drowned down here. Fucked up.
Outpost. What's it doing here?
Demons again!
Know they'll be slightly less undead in their future.
Let's tell the mayor.
Thank you.
No more storm.
Yes.
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Seriously, can't believe that worked.
Wonder who the amulet's for. I may have found you something, Cassandra. Nope. Talk to the mayor.
There must be something here.
One down.
Yeah, rabbit one.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
He rode out an hour ago. We spotted him from Byers Field. He didn't even stop the wave.
Maybe he's getting help.
What for? The dead are gone.
Mayor Dedrick's lived here 50 years. He wouldn't abandon us.
He's been acting strange ever since the Inquisitor drained the lake.
Hmm.
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago to stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
He drowned them in the muck. Oh, Mare is having an arrow for tea.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the blight from wiping out the entire village.
All right, let's head back to Haven. Stuff sky hold.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, oh, make it, the smell is everywhere. I was gonna use them for dinner and then...
They have certainly spared no expense.
All right, time to go judge the prisoner.
Impressive, is it not? Fit for a leader, meant to show influence and the burden of it. It is where the Inquisition will sit in judgment. Where you will sit in judgment.
Who will I be judging exactly?
Those who have done wrong. You will know of them, at the very least. All this presumes they have survived their initial encounter with you, of course.
Still more lives in my hands.
You are a beacon of law, Inquisitor, as others retreat from responsibility. But this needn't be bloody. The Inquisition's sovereignty is derived from the allies who validate it. You are both empowered and bound. Justice has many tools. If their application is clever, execution may even seem merciful by comparison.
Is there anyone I should judge?
Take the throne when you're ready. We will bring him before you. this was a surprise. After you return from the bogs, we discover this man attacking the building with a goat. Chief Movran the Under. He feels slighted by the killing of his Avar tribesmen, who repeatedly attacked you first. What should we do with him? Where should he go? You answered the death of your clan with a goat?
A courtroom? Unnecessary. You killed my idiot son. And I answered, as is my custom, by smacking your holdings with goat's blood.
Don't look at me.
No foul. He meant to murder Tvinters, but got feisty with your Inquisition. A red-headed mother guarantees a brat. Do as you've earned, Inquisitor. My clan yields. My remaining boys have brains still in their heads.
It seems our conflict was accidental, Chief Movran, but it can't be repeated. I banish you and your clan, with as many weapons as you can carry, to Tvinter.
My idiot boy got us something after all.
You recall Geryon Alexius of Tvinter. Ferelden has given him to us as an acknowledgement of your aid. The formal charges are apostasy, attempted enslavement, and attempted assassination, on your own life, no less. Tvinter has disowned and stripped him of his rank. You may judge the former Magister as you see fit.
I remember what would have happened to Thedas if his treachery had succeeded.
I couldn't save my son. Do you think my fate matters to me?
Will you offer nothing more in your defense?
You've won nothing. The people you saved, the acclaim you've gathered. You'll lose it all in the storm to come.
Render your judgment, Inquisitor.
The magic you wielded was beyond anything this world has ever seen and must never see again. Geryon Alexius, I sentence you to tranquility.
Tranquility? So be it. Death would be preferable.
Alright guys, the trial has convened, or concluded. I'm gonna end the video tonight, and I hope y'all enjoy this video. Take care.